It's International Nurses Day today, a day when the world pays tribute to the heroic work of nurses everywhere.
The International Council of Nurses established this day of recognition back in 1974, and the need for nurses has possibly not been more prevalent than during this pandemic. Each year, the holiday is given a theme, and this year's is Nurses, a Voice to Lead. Sharon Schneller of Olmsted Medical Center says this theme is embodied by nurses of all types.
You know, and we're in so many different places. We provide care to kids in the schools. We provide service to our patients who are in their homes. We provide care in the hospital. And it really is a way to celebrate the success of nurses, not only in our country, but across the entire world.
Schneller says that although today is a special day to celebrate nurses, their work, of course, continues each and every day.